are telling us. The building is publicly owned, so it is owned by you, the people of Bradford. And I'd like to thank you all for coming out in such great numbers in very poor weather, one has to say. If we can do this when it's raining, what can we do on a nice summer's day? So what a thing we are physically going to hug this building. Buildings are not like people. Give them some love, get some laughter in them, and then repay you tenfold. So let's show our love. Bradford, love the Odeon, please.
Contact your board! Make your views loud and clear!